huh?
No. Thank you.
I don't know if my mic has been muted this whole time, and I'm really frustrated if it has been. So, yeah, I am annoyed as fuck because I think I had my mic muted this whole fucking time. I'm checking it with my PlayStation controller because the light is shining in the way. God damn it. I'm not really good at this, am I? We wanted to do a sword. I am so disappointed in myself. I must admit. But no can do. If I have my mic muted, I'm so sorry. And I wanted to say some things. I already did. I actually had all my finals. I don't know if I ever said that on any of my videos. But I did have all my finals. And they didn't all go that well. I was surprised about social studies. That is something I'll actually. Well, okay. And I might get a good grade from that. Also, I'm sorry, Ash. I might have had my mic muted this whole time. I am so sorry, Ash. But if you're coming back here to check this, stream, I'm just saying that I never played Roblox, so I don't have really have an opinion about it. But I have heard people say a lot of positive things about it, so... yeah, it probably is a lot of fun. I never tried it myself. But I am so sorry. I'm gonna try to start mining, and I don't know why I wanna find ducks. I have already a lot of guns. What's the point of this? I don't know. There's no point of this. For real, what am I doing? Last time I played, I actually found a really pretty village. There was like a lot of flowers, it looked really nice. It wasn't like even a bad in a bad, oh my god, in a bad place. It was in like in a really nice place. Like it's a perfect place where I would love to live. But I have already all my stuff in that place. I have a maid looking cute and all. So don't know. Maybe that's for the better to keep the stuff there and sometimes visit the other village. There was diamonds in one of the boxes. Where, when I went there, I meant to say, the plan is to find coal and diamonds and maybe lapis lazuli a little bit. Oh, coal found. Actually, one of the most important things I need right now. Nice. Getting a lot of that. So we need to start digging over. So we gotta go deep down. I also wanted to install GTA back, but I know I don't do anything in that game, so there's no point for real. I know some people have a lot of fun in that, but for real, GTA is so much lacking in so many ways, like not recommend. And I heard the GTA 5 on PlayStation 5 is nothing, like it ain't even that good. So I don't know. Kind of sucks, gotta say. And people say it doesn't look any different playing it on PlayStation 5 or PlayStation 4. Like there's barely any difference, and I don't understand why just Rockstar couldn't make a new game like GTA 6 and just it would change everything. It would be a lot better. And people have been crying to get GTA 6 for so long. I don't know why I digged on the side of that. That's kind of stupid. Also, what the fuck do you do with a row? You don't do shit with rock copper, I bet. For real, these days I don't know what is the good level to find diamonds. People say it's minus levels now, but I don't know. Because I found in like 12. Like normal 12, not minus 12, and I have found some diamonds on minus 5. So I guess it's like, it depends kinda. This takes so fucking long. Also, my boyfriend bought me cute earrings, like, they are actually so adorable, like butterfly earrings. I wanted for so long, and he actually bought me a pair, and it looks like they look so cute. I love them so much, and I'll be wearing them a lot. I'm so happy about it, like for real. Some people wouldn't even understand how much I love them. It's the best thing ever. He's really sweet. I actually spent the weekend with him. It's actually a lot of fun. I love to spend time with him. Even though he's my boyfriend, he feels like he's my best friend as well. And I think that's all. It's important. It's important that you're in a relationship where you're in enjoy each other's company and you're having a lot of good time. And it's not always troubles, it's not always problems, and not always crying about things going downhill, right? Well, that's what I think, like, at least. Again, some people might disagree, some might say that that's true. I played a lot of DVD today and I had a lot of fun. Mostly a lot of fun and games. I don't even know what I'm doing this for, like, there's no points for real, because I have diamonds, I have pretty much everything I need. Oh god, I found some coal, that was actually really important. Was the spider making noise at? So I wanna find if there's a cave somewhere. Oh, I don't know if that's deeper or down. Okay, it's probably not that way. I really wanna find this place. Fucking literally next to me. No, there's nothing there. I want to find this place. Spider, can you make your spider noises? For real. This way. That's gold, I'm guessing some day in there. Literally next to me. Where? A bit down? I'm literally next to it, but I don't know. Oh my god, this way. I'm waiting for noises. My God. Sounds like something. Literally, I am about to fucking. I wanna find this place. I don't want anything else but much. Please. Like, I don't know if it's above me, below me. Climbing up. Know where to go. It's really frustrating. It's literally next to me. Like, I have one pickaxe left. Let's make this count. Sounds like it's above me. I did that already. frustrating, can I just say that? At least we're finding gold. Fucking useless shit. Doesn't that sound, it's like right next to me. Can we find our way to that fucking bitches? There's so many fucking... Oh my god, we finally found our way here. Do you wanna come here? No, that's fine though. Took us forever to find our way here, but we're here now. Hello. Thank you, spider. There's gold here. I don't know why I'm putting a lamp there. A lot of gold. Okay. Jesus. Oh, and diamonds. Nice, nice. Okay, let's prioritize things. Can I get the diamonds first? One diamond. Well, I guess it's better than nothing. Well, here's a lot of leather. shut that down. If it doesn't shut anything down. What the fuck? Damage from that. Trying to protect myself from this lava. I wanna see what's on the other side. We have one big axe, it's so fucking annoying. Okay, there's a lot of gold. This cave gives me anxiety. Oh, hello! What are you protecting here, my guy? What? Oh, hello! I don't see you. Okay, hello. If nothing gives me more anxiety, okay, this place is horrible. I wanna leave. Ugh, horrible. Gives me actually like claustrophobia or some shit. Oh, this continues. Nothing here. I don't really care. There's stone, yeah, sure, but I can find it from so many other places. I have only one pickaxe. I came here for diamonds, and gold is good too, I guess. I saw this way. Careful when we go here. Of course. Come on then. Okay. This is a big, big place. What the fuck? We have somewhat a lot of torches. Oh, hello. Is that diamond in the no, that's the fucking okay, let's climb up here. Okay, never mind. There's a little iron, but I don't really need iron that much. Oh my god. There's lapis lazuli right there. Try to scout if I see diamonds or something. An Enderman. Yeah. I know I'm getting lost in here. That's really cool. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. Where to even begin? I'm not coming back here though, probably because it's a maze. And for real, I do not want to get lost. And though I probably will anyways. Well. Oh my god, this is one big of a cave. Oh, I'm taking the lobbies right here. Thank you. Oh, our inventory is full. Oh my god. Gosh. Only have lobby stuff. Is a zombie? I'm taking that. Have work because I am a fucking woman who needs to work their ass out, even though I didn't actually have, like, I don't get paid, just practice for the real world, if you will. And can I tell you that if something sucks, and I know not everyone can actually agree with that. No. Weird thing is, I haven't seen. These are actually, like, yeah, literal mazes. I bet I've been running past a lot of diamonds now. Like, once you could see. Okay, it ends right here. Cool. I think I'm gonna go back and just try to survive, right? I found one diamond. Like, literally one. So. And I came here for lapis, diamonds, and coal. And I found one coal, a little bit, like 34 of coal and lapis. So it wasn't like complete fuck up, I guess. But I could have found a lot of more stuff. I, for real, I'm not coming back here. Fucking it. No. I would get the gold, though, because if you get gold, you can at some point probably trade with the villagers and get something. So let's get the gold and get the fuck out of here, because I don't care to be here. I mean, there's iron if I need it, but I have a lot of iron. For real, I do not need that. Well, that's the horrible little cave. Yeah, I remember this route. All the slime. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Redstone, we don't really need that, do we? Yeah, we do not. Let's leave, because we're still alive, and I don't feel like being here. Oh, we came from here. Did we not? How did I get down here? Oh my god, I'm... Okay, we found our way. And it's nighttime, great. Well, I guess no can do. Just gotta survive. My nose is itchy. So long to jump. Let's eat here. I don't wanna come back here though, like for real. It ain't the vibe. World. Oh. Ow. You fuck off. Come find me then. Yeah, I'm taking that. We got an Ender Eye again. That's the second one. That's a good one to get. Home sweet home. Let's throw all this garbage away, which I will not need. However, most likely. My gear is about to like, be done. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. The shoes are not that bad. In that bad condition, but I did actually change them a while ago. Yeah. That away, put that away. Yeah, that's good. Put that there. It's not even a bad bowl. Let's put that away. The web is up here, the web is actually up here. We could throw this away too. I didn't mean to do that. I am a silly goose. I am a silly, silly goose. Gotta wait now. That the goal is ready. Alright, it's gonna take a while. The bones away. I do like how this place is looking. Like, maybe we need to make a place for the pigs. I don't know where should I put it. Like, should I put it like there? Like, make an area and put it there, or should I put it like right there? Or maybe make a little bit larger and put it right there. I do not know, but I need to figure things out, I guess. Full damage.
No.
Oh, hey. Oh, no. Shit. That's unfortunate. Throw this away. Bye. Do this while waiting for the pickles. For I need to wait forever. Let's put these to grow. Here we go. Somewhere here. Wait. Okay, 11 left. We could make some bread. Nice, did we actually got the right amount? 10 more. I like this place, and I love that I have little houses for the horses and the cows and for the chicken. Do not escape. No chicken from that. I do like that the chicken is next to that bed and all. It's like cute that he has a little house right next to there. Like in the beginning, if you have watched my streams, I actually put the horses here, but then I wanted to move them around and do some little fun stuff, so I think it's really cool. Three more than we put the iron, but I think we're not gonna wait for that. I'm just gonna end the stream right there and maybe make a video of DBD, because I had a lot of fun today. Just gonna talk about some of the things which are affecting my life right now, I guess you could say it like that. Oh my god, I always do that. Did I level up? No, I didn't. I was like, wow, if I leveled up from that. There we go. But yeah, I've been recording a lot of DBD recently. It's been a lot of fun. And yeah, I've enjoyed mostly. Be moments when I haven't, but yeah. But obviously, you almost every game you play, there's moments when you don't enjoy it and things go downhill, if you could call it like that. And but it's okay. It gets easier after time. But yeah, I am honestly so like somewhat exhausted. I miss my boyfriend. We had such a nice weekend together. At least in my opinion, I don't know what he thinks. Maybe he's disagreeing. He's like, oh no, this bitch. But I think he does enjoy time, spending time with me. Hopefully. But I don't know for sure. And I'm not gonna say for sure that he does, but. But yeah, I think we'll start ending the stream right here. I'm sorry this video didn't have any idea actually. I just wanted to play some Minecraft. I haven't played it in so long because of my studies, like my finals, I meant to say, and then, well, work. So, I'm sorry. Sorry for that. Plus, I'm gonna continue streaming when I'm getting off from work and probably all the days. But yeah, if you haven't subscribed yet, you can go ahead and do it. You don't have to, whatever you feel like. But thank you for watching. And if you are watching this from PlayStation, or have watched this from PlayStation, my account is JasonxLion, the same as here. It's on YouTube, and I only play games on YouTube. I record on YouTube. So if you care, you can go subscribe and like. And if you care, want to play with me, like some game, I have a lot of games, DBD, Minecraft, a lot of multiplayer games. Just say some, whatever you want to play. I pretty much probably have it. Other than Fortnite, Apex, and Overwatch are games I will never touch. I'm sorry, but thank you for watching. And if you want to play with me, JasonxLion, same as YouTube. So take care, all, and yeah, thank you for everyone who checked this stream out, and we'll see what I'm gonna record next time. Bye bye.